The state that can single-handedly swing the election is going to polls, with voting on 11 Lok Sabha seats today. In Rampur, a former royal is contesting on a Congress ticket. Kazim Ali Khan, who's also a former BSP MLA, joined the Congress 2 years ago. To take on Kazim Ali, SP has fielded Azam Khan's close aide. In Sambhal, cold-shouldered by the BSP, but welcomed by Mulayam Singh, Shafiqur Rahman Barq is seeking re-election.
This phase is seeing several candidates who have repeatedly shifted sides. On Thursday, the voters will decide whether changing loyalties is actually going to pay electoral benefits.
SP Supremo Mulayam Singh's nephew Dharmendra Yadav is seeking a third term from Badaun. Last time, he defeated mafia-turned-politician D.P. Yadav. Pilibhit is seeking Menaka Gandhi's return to her traditional seat, a constituency she's represented 5 times since 1989. Whether Menaka can pull off another victory will be decided by the Pilibhit voters today. Bureau Report, Times Now.